Hello students, now welcome, once again welcome to subtraction of two digit number with the borrowing. Today I will teach Indian method, that is Indian method. Already you know that how to subtract numbers, two digit numbers with the borrowing in that textbook method or that borrowing system, you know that. But today I will teach Indian style, that is the different term. It is little slightly changed from whatever you learn, and don't confuse and don't mix with these methods, both methods. That method is different and this method is different. Okay, for knowledge purpose, why I am teaching this one? Because of knowledge. If knowledge will come from any aspect, we have to accept it. We have to accept it. And whichever is the easiest method, that we have to apply. That we have to implement. That is the main motto. What education means what? We have to gain knowledge. We have to gain knowledge. That is the main point. That is the main motto. Either it is from any angle, either from any angle it is coming, then we have to accept, we have to grasp it. Whichever is the good, that quality we have to accept it. That is the main motto. Okay, now let us start with the Indian style. How to subtract this two digit number with the borrowing Indian style. We call as a Indian style. Now I will take 86 minus 37. See, in Indian method, what we are following, we are nothing strike out, we are nothing we are doing. In other textbook method, what they are following, they are strike out, they are writing and writing new numbers. Okay, that you know that method. But in Indian style, Indian method, how to do that subtraction? If borrow system is there, then what we have to do? That method I will teach. It is a purely Indian method. I am teaching whatever that it is a purely Indian method. Don't confuse and don't mix up with that method to this method. And again, don't mix it and don't confuse it. Once again, I will repeating here the same process we are following. Upside number is be a small compared to downside number. Okay, in that case also, in previous case also, we have learned that how to do that. Now in this case, we are taking one, we are writing one downside next to the next number, to the next number. Why? Because we are writing as a 16. Six is there. One we wrote here. Already six is there. And we wrote one downside here. See, clearly I'll clear picture I'll give. Six is here in ones place, in tens place. Don't worry about this. What numbers are there? Simple logic, you have to think that here in tens place you have to write 1. Write 1. Now it becomes 16. Together if you wrote like this, see, it becomes 16. Yes or no? 16. We are reading as a 16. 1, instead of writing here, we are writing downside. We are writing downside, and in our mind, you have to set that it becomes 16. It becomes 16. We have to consider as a this in tens place and read as 16. That is the main thing. Here only that much you have to remember. Only that much. Nothing is there. It becomes 16. Yes or no? here 1 we wrote here downside, 6 is here and it becomes 16. Now we have to spell as a spell means you have to remember that 16, then minus 16 minus 7. 16 minus 16 minus 7. 7. Don't worry about this. Wait, I will write here. 16 minus 7. That much you have to remember. Okay. Now we have to subtract this. 16 minus 6, 7. 16, 1, 6, 16 minus 7. 16 minus 7 means 9. Answer is 9. Now, second step. Here also we are not writing any new number, or we are not strike out any numbers, and we are not writing any new numbers. Simple, we have to subtract this from downside number. Whatever numbers are downside are there, we have to subtract. 8 minus 3. 8 minus 3, 5 minus 1, 4. Here, 1 is there, that also we have to subtract. 1 is there, that also we have to subtract. 8 minus 3. 8 minus 3 means here 8 minus 3. 5 are there. Again, we have to subtract. 1 is there. Downside 1 is there. That also we have to subtract. 4. It becomes 4. Simple thing. Very easy method. Some students, they are confusing while strikeout, and next number also they are not writing strikeout, and that minus 1 they are not doing. But this is simple. See here, once again I will repeat in second example. I will write 29. See, in this case what we have to do, that line we have to write little downside to give the space here. Why? We are writing here another one number. We are writing numbers here. So we are, what we are doing, that lines downside what we are drawing, that we have to little take downside. We have to take downside. Now in this case, see here. 8 is there. 9, downside number is 9. Then 9 is a big number compared to upside number. Then you have to take borrow. We have to take borrow. That is, it become 18. 10 numbers we are borrowing. It become 18. Once again, I'll repeat here. 8 here, 1 here, means it become 18. 18, 1, 8. 18, 1, 8. 18. 18 minus 9. Subtract it. 18 minus 9 means 9. Now, next, simple subtraction you have to apply. 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2. 1, 2. 2 remaining. Another one number is there, downside. That also we have to subtract. This number also we have to subtract. 1 is there, subtract it. Now, answer we got 1. Once again, I'll repeat. 4 minus 2. 1, 2. Minus 2. 2 remaining. Again, 1 is there. Subtract it. 1. We have to write 1. दिस इज़ द सिंपल मेथड व्हाट वी कॉल दिस इज इंडियन स्टाइल नथिंग वी हैव टू स्ट्राइक आउट नथिंग शेयर सिंपल यस आर नो अब थर्ड वन वंस अगेन आई विल रिपीट यू कैन अप्लाई बोथ द मेथड्स यू कैन रिमेंबर यू कैन अप्लाई बोथ द मेथड्स विच एवर method you feel good comfortable to you or understanding to you that method you can use in subtraction but when we will ask in examination the steps you have to follow that the textbook method what we give in textbook method that method they told to apply that But why I am teaching this Indian method also? Because to knowledge. Okay. Now again we will take another one number 64 minus 20. I will take 30. Wait. 35. 64 minus 35. 4 is the small number compared to downside number. Then we have to write in a tense place. Please remember, we are not writing here. That also important. Don't write here 1. It is wrong. Why? Because we are writing as we are borrowing numbers from this. From this side to we are borrowing. So what we are doing? Here we are writing downside 1. It becomes 14. Instead of a 14, we are writing upside. We are writing 1. This 1 here, downside. 4 as it is, we are keeping. 4 as it is, we are keeping. Now it becomes 14. 14 minus 5. 14 minus 5 means... 9. Next, 6 minus 3. See it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 minus 3. 1, 2, 3. Strike out 3. And another one number is there. 1. That is also we have to strike out. How many are remaining here? 2. Right here too. Third, now fourth one. Fourth one. Here again, 3 is downside. We have to write next number here. 13, it becomes 13. 13 minus 7. 13 minus 7. Yes. 6. 13 minus 7 means we got answer 6. 5 minus 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Minus 2. 1, 2. Next, minus 1. Again, 1. Now, how many are remaining? 2. This is the we called Indian style, Indian method. Indian method. Fifth one, I will repeat. I will take 0. When 0 will come, that what we have to do? That is also simple. 60 minus 27. 60 minus 27. Now 0 is there. we have to write 1 next to the next number, then it becomes 10. 10. 10. We are writing this 1 here, G, downside to the next number, downside of the next number, it becomes 10. 0 here, 1 here, means it becomes 10. 10. Yes? Now, 10 minus 7. 10 minus 7 means 3. 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2, 4, and minus 1, 3. 6 minus 2 and minus 1 means 3. 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. Now, sixth one, another one I'll take. Eighty minus forty-five. Here also we have to take 1, then it become 10. It become 10. 1 and 0. 10. 10 minus 5. 10 minus 5 is equal to 5. 8 minus 4. 8 minus 4 is equal to 4 minus 1 means 3. 3. Now this is the we called as a Indian style. This is we call Indian style. Solving the problem Indian style, in the Indian style. But whichever you feel good, that you have to apply. Then next, tomorrow we will come with the next session, that is a multi 3 digit of a subtraction.